mean, you have to be, you know, with the gang, man. You know, he knew all about the secret space program. They all did. I think they all did. Well, maybe he wasn't in the loop as much, but he fucking knew. It's just so fucking creepy, man. That's why I say Earth is not my home. This is not my home. I mean, this is not my home. I just... It's all Masonic, man. All of it. That's a good photo. Everything's hunky dory. So I'm just showing you some pictures. Call it the human side. Oh my gosh. What is that supposed to mean? The human side. Is that code that you got aliens living among you? Probably. It's bullshit. They cut his life short, man. Bullshit. Total bullshit. Here's one. I don't think anybody's seen. Welcome to Dallas. This is just crap. Anyways, yeah, $1 to get the magazine back in the day. So, like I said, you know, a lot of these men that were around him, they knew about the secret space program, especially this guy. Yeah, I met his great-great-granddaughter, Laura. Yeah. Anyhow, over and out.